Bowja from his cashle. One day Bowja was just walking down the street because he was from his cashle. And Mario was like, hey Bowja, why are you in my cashle? And then Luigi was like, yeah, no one cared because Mario is the mushroom and he saved the princess because he was in a cashle. Then Bowja was in a cashle, but it wasn't real Bowja. And then Bowja was from his cashle. And then Mario went into his cashle and he died. And then came back and he died. And then came back to Bowja and got the thing. And then Bowja died. The princess was invisible princess, and he went to another cashle, but it still wasn't Bowja, it still wasn't the princess.